Rani. I had Kurt get a water sample from the river. It's thick with gunk.
I hear ya. The stream doesn't look too inviting out here either.
What if the camp gets flooded? Bunny would not approve of that.
This place sure is something else.
That looks like progression. Definitely need to go back so I can get the shoes so I can run. What's over here? But where is it storing this crap? When injured, leave the corrupted area to restore your health.
Following an animal, and it's the most beautiful creature I've ever seen. Just gonna track it a little bit further.
If I had a credit for every time I hear what you say, I'm just gonna...
Eventually it's gotta come back around, right?
There you are.
I guess I got on cleanup duty for this planet.
Can you believe we got here before anyone else?
It doesn't look like much from space. If it wasn't for your pig-headed nature, we'd have skipped right past it.
Good thing, too. The big corpse would crawl every last bit of life out of this place.
Yeah, our connections aren't really the sort that would spend good credits on plants. But if we find the motherlode of that energy, we can thank the stars we came first.
Good thing I'm not claustrophobic.
Damn it.
Maybe the gunk isn't exactly alive, but it seems like it's drawn to living things.
It's like it's completely off balance. My best theory, yet. The gunk is a waste product from some kind of ecosystem-related process.
Like poop?
You're eloquent, as always.
Like poop.
But might not be a bad metaphor.
It's a pretty game.
You're fast, but I wish you wouldn't run from me. I just want to look at you.
Oh, okay, I get it. That's to let you know what you can scan. Very cool. God damn it. No, damn it. Go back.
No, 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 no.
What, son? You're brick.
Bex? Bex? Ugh, damn it. Something here.
Go to that cave real quick. There's got to be a way to shortcut to get back, right?
Leave it alone, you little turds! Scram!
Okay?
Yeah, sure. It's just I think the animal might be hurt. I want to check on it.
Why this obsession with animal care? Just feels like we should be focusing on more practical matters. Not like we haven't got zoos back home.
Wow, this chick. Come back. I would like it better if it was like a continue forward.
The fungal river.
Well, now she's not wearing a mask anymore.
Look at you. You're okay. You're saying hello, aren't you? Hi. Hi there. Go. What the hell is that? Whoa, that thing is massive. Hey, Pex, looks like we're not the first intelligent life on this rock after all. I mean, there are structures all over this area.
What?
Yeah, there were definitely people living here.
I hope you're sure about the past tense. I'm not up for alien encounters.
Sure looks deserted. I'll send you some scans.
How do I get back to upgrade? I mean, do I have to walk all the way back? If so, that's gonna really be sucky.
at these inscriptions. Hey, Bex, how are your skills in ancient alien alphabets, huh?
Bit rusty, to be honest. Just send a scan my way and I'll have the computer work on. This translation's gonna take a while.
Any clues on how to crack this gate open?
Seems like the control mechanism is triggered by some sort of energy pulse.
I've got a wonky thermal accelerator on my workbench. And I think I should be able to modify the glove. Okay, I'm heading back to camp.
Finally. You should find a good spot for putting down a signal beacon. Maybe over by the statue. It'll make it easier for you when you want to return there later.
Oh, fast travel.
Now, what's this fellow's deal? What were you up to?
Holy crap, this thing is old. A couple centuries at least.
Dang!
Got all kinds of upgrades, but... The ATP, this.
The metallurgy here is advanced. A lot of care went into erecting this thing.
Yeah, it sure is imposing. Must be someone important, right?
People rarely build statues over those who didn't make some huge difference. Could be a savior. Or a dictator, hard to guess.
Well, 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 would you look at that?
Damn it.
Nice. Whoa.
Oh, I'm really hungry.
Oh, you want to know how I've been? Well, Kurt got his joints clogged with mud. Blew a fuse when I tried to clean him. I've killed about a million of those nasty bugs. Not to mention the moist and the corrosion. Great day.
I'm sorry I kept you waiting. But you know what I'm like when I get excited. Let's eat.
There's an awkward joke in there somewhere.
Ugh, that was so good.
Oh, yeah. My taste buds are still in heaven. Well done, Kurt.
You got served.
Tomorrow I gotta find a way to change his speech code. He needs to learn to say something else.
Well, I'm going back out as soon as the sun's up. That animal I saw, I can't even describe it. It was so beautiful. And we've discovered traces of an old civilization. Who were they?
And can it tell us something about the energy signal? That's what I want to know.
Yup. Hey, you should come with me for once. Let's adventure together.
In these shoes? Nah.
Maybe we'll get famous. I can picture the headlines. Scavengers discover unknown alien world. Make a fortune.
Scrappers try to escape debts. Die in agony on shitty space rock.
Everything's gonna be fine. I can feel it in my guts.
Wish my guts were more like yours. Planning on sitting out here all night or what?
Just a bit longer.
Suit yourself. I'm in the bunk. Lights out, Kurt.
You got served.
Huh? Collect the material to regain health. Oh, okay. What am I missing? Energy siphon, absorb gunk to a brief period, increase run speed. Momentum oscillator, gunk at a higher rate. Pulse cannon, sun pulse array. Oh, missing out.
Cool. I'm loving this new look for Pumpkin.
Get a room, you two.